for another adventure? The rules that help us know what's right and wrong. Even AI needs to understand and follow ethics. AI is like a super helper for us. But just like we need to follow rules and make sure we're being good and fair, AI should also do the same.
Welcome back, Pants Bear! I'm glad to discuss the ethical side of AI today.
Professor Wisdom, where do ethics fit in when it comes to AI?
That's a great question, Pants Bear. Let's imagine you're playing a game with your friend and your friend cheats. It's not fair, right? Just like that. We want AI to act fairly when dealing with us. Like when it uses our personal data, it should respect our privacy and not share our information without permission.
That makes sense. Are there other ethical things that AI should do?
Yes, Pants Bear. Another important point is bias. Just as it's not fair if a teacher always picks the same student to answer, it's not fair if AI makes decisions favoring certain groups of people over others. So AI should avoid bias for fairness.
Right! Fairness is important. What about AI understanding us?
Absolutely! That leads us to transparency. This is like when you play a board game and all rules are explained before. His helps you understand the game better. Similarly, AI should be able to explain how it works and makes decision, which helps us trust and understand AI better.
So, privacy, fairness, and transparency? We got it! But why is it important for us to know about it, Professor Wisdom?
It's important, Pants Bear, because we are part of AI's future. Knowing about these ethical aspects helps us decide how we want AI to be part of our lives. Just as we respect others and carry ourselves responsibly, we should make sure AI technology is used responsibly and ethically as well.
That's super important! Thanks, Professor Wisdom. Every learning journey we learn here at MetaBears Campus has been memorable and filled with fun facts. Remember, friends, we should use AI and all technology ethically and responsibly while continuing to stay curious and explore. See you in the next adventure. Bye! Goodie!